This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. With my arms out wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters. A sky full of lighters.
Sometimes hustle and pain are one and the same. I'm running away, but I'm stuck in this place, and I want it to change, but I can't fucking escape, because it's a maze, but I'm amazed. Is it a stretch to assume that if you're intelligent, then spreading your music and propelling it to relevance and selling it to could well exist, or is that just selfish and foolish? Well, if to you is stupid, then cool, then the rest of my confusion is settled, and seldom it would help a bit if more you could stop hating. Like, damn, you're yelling, can you quit? Man, you never can do this. When my view with whatever I do is I think that I can. How crazy an idea. So many light years away, we wanna die here. Baby, my fears, I hate me, but I'm weird. And lately I've been thinking, what is life and why am I here? I'm fucking crazy, but I think that I lost today. I'm exhausted, everything that I write I think it's obnoxious. I don't know why I hate on myself. Every day that I tell myself I've been in this crazy life, hell in my brain, and I'm just saying I fell from where I was, and I'm scared as fuck. I don't know where to go from here. I hope the years that I've been doing this were worth something, but I hit up all the execs and I heard nothing.
This one's for you and me, living out our dreams. We're all right where we should be. With my arms out wide, I open my eyes, and now all I wanna see is a sky full of lighters. A sky full of lighters.
But it's time to get real. What do you know about in life when it feels like anything you're trying to build gets destroyed in a moment, and you're trying to heal, but it's like you're climbing a hill that's high as a high rise that was built, and you're annoyed and you're broken, and you're trying until you're crying, wishing you could die or get killed. But my choice is to own it, but the best that they can do is prescribing some pills for your mind, and you feel like you're still disjointed and broken. But maybe I'm just generally disturbed. I try to fix myself a million times, it didn't even work. I guess myself inside, I guess that I'm my enemy for sure. I guess I'm just inside this room and I'm just spinning freaking verses. I don't know what to do, and bro, fuck this dude. I'm just trying to say that if you don't relate, then you never can know this.